happy for our guys that we can start off on a positive note, showed a lot of resiliency. Talk about the word attitude a lot, trying to bounce back from our mistakes and just keep grinding. And, you know, in that sense, we did a very nice job.
Like Coach harps on, attitude, you know, how are you going to react? Dribble the ball off my foot, turn it over, no matter what, you know, how are you going to respond the next play? And I know I got to keep playing for my teammates.
We're playing every day, practicing every day, so I realize how good everyone out there is and how they can make shots if I can get them the ball where they're comfortable. So I just know that when I'm getting in the lane that guys are capable of hitting shots, so I'm looking to do that.
You know, clearly we're going to watch this film and have plenty to learn from, but I think any team in the country right now could say that. It's the first game, so nobody's a finished product. So we're really looking forward to kind of a short day here tomorrow, learning by watching film, a little bit on our feet, and we get back at it Monday night. So we're excited for that opportunity.